Storm Team Forecast with Chief Meteorologist Joe Calhoun.
Well, things are quieting down in terms of snow. That's moved out. But you can see on our Gettysburg Skycam there, and we see even some of the snow blowing around. You see the flag flapping around. It is certainly a cold one out there tonight. At this hour, sitting right in the teens in some locations, 13 in Gettysburg, feels like about 2 with a northeast wind at 8, but that's been gusting up around 20, 25 miles an hour at times this evening. That'll be the case as we go through the overnight hours. Blowing snow becomes the concern now, especially in those open areas where you have those north-south roadways, and it's that northwest wind just blows the snow right back over it. Also, out and about, wind chills are going to start to drop as the winds continue to increase. Looking at wind chills in the morning in that 10 to 15, 20 below range, windy, bitter cold, with blowing and drifting snow continuing 16 to 20 degrees as we go through the morning hours and into the afternoon. Look for those temperatures in the teens. Bitterly cold with partly sunny skies. Wind chills near that zero mark. So 13 right now in Gettysburg, 11 in Landisburg, but we're in single digits. Get up into Mifflintown, State College, Sealands Grove, Shamokin, Pottsville, all at single digits there. And again, those winds are starting to really start to crank, so the wind chills are down near zero and even below, officially in Harrisburg at 5 below, 11 below up in Sealands Grove, and they're only going to go down as we go through the nighttime hours. But again, it's that blowing and drifting really makes it a mess on the roadways. Not much out there right now. The snow is pretty much ended. It's still getting a little backlash, a little light snow in parts of Lancaster and Chester counties down into Maryland. But that is all pulling away, and pulling away at a pretty nice clip. But look at this. You see these bright bands? That's what dropped almost 10 inches of snow in parts of southern Lancaster, southern York, Chester counties. That's now moving over toward the Delaware Valley. They've been getting pounded. Parts of South Jersey could get well over a foot of snowfall. Here's the circulation around the storm off of Cape Hatteras right now, but there's nothing to turn it up the coast. It's going to keep going out. A lot of times we see a storm down there, right around Cape Hatteras. Forms up around the Delmarva. Typically, we don't get a real heavy snow, but when it's down there, sometimes they come up, and that's the real nor'easters. We had enough of, though, with this one, but it is going to head on out. Now, high pressure building in behind it. That's going to give us those strong, gusty, northwesterly winds. Here comes another little weather system coming out of the Plain States. Could affect us with some light snow or flurries. It looks like on the lighter side, though, as we head into Thursday. So let's time it out for you. You can see how the skies clear out and everything pulls away, but we drop into the single digits and the winds pick up, too. And it looks like we'll be in the teens, fairly sunny afternoon. Some more clouds start coming in tomorrow night, but particularly watch this area of snowfall kind of circulating through the Susquehanna Valley as we head into Thursday. And, you know, we'll keep an eye on it, but it doesn't look like it's any real big deal. But tonight, and into tomorrow morning, it's those wind chills and the gusty winds going to make it feel like 16, 20 below. The winds will slacken, I think, as we go through the afternoon. A little bit better than wind chills still, though, near zero. Looks like as we get into Thursday, could get some snow showers, maybe a touch of light snow. We get some more sun back on Friday, a brisk day, though. And it looks like Saturday, another chance of some snow, maybe a leftover flurry on Sunday. And yet another chance coming into Monday. So getting very active weather pattern. None of these right now look like real big storms, but we'll keep an eye on that. Particularly, I'm keeping an eye on that one Sunday night into Monday. Could be a little more snow with that one. You know.